Hackers who can crack HP's printer could earn as much as $10,000. The company's looking for vulnerabilities on its machines and just announced its first bug bounty program, specifically targeting its printers. If hackers find a flaw, HP will pay them for discovering it and then try to fix the problem. Maybe the government should try to.
You know, the kids were worried, you know, parents were worried about their hacker son or whatever. Now he's got a job.
There you go. 10 grand.